Thank you. evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the Poly High School Class of 2018 commencement. My name is Kylie Dembski, and I'm the ASB class president. Please join me in applauding Mr. Oscar Mooring and the Poly High School Proud Heritage Band for playing our processional music, Pomp and Circumstance. We will now present our nation's colors by the Army JROTC Color Guard under the direction of Major Dominguez and Sergeant Major Heredia. After that, I will lead the Pledge of Allegiance to the flag, and the Poly Chamber Singers under the direction of Mrs. Kristen Walton will sing the national anthem. Guests, please remove your hats and place your right hand over your heart. Ready? Begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Now, please continue standing for the national anthem. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Please be seated. The Chamber Singers will now sing the senior song, You Will Be Found.
Have you ever felt forgotten in the middle of nowhere? Have you ever felt like you could disappear? Like you could fall and no one would hear?
So let that lonely feeling wash away. Reach out your
giving is also easy. Time, a smile, a hand. In the span of 4 years, we have all been at our best and our worst. But you're never as lost as you think you are, and you'll find yourself among friends.
Thank you, Mrs. Walton and Polly Chamber Singers. Now, let me introduce the 2018 Senior Class President, Aria Sharafat, who will introduce our special guests and dignitaries on stage. After introductions, he will address the senior class.
Good evening. My name is Aria Sharafat, and I'm the senior class president for the class of 2018. It is my pleasure to introduce our distinguished guests on the stage. Dr. Judy White, Riverside County Superintendent of Schools. Mr. Brent Lee, Riverside Unified School District Board Member. Mrs. Kylie Ibarra, Assistant Superintendent. Our counselors, Mrs. Patricia Miller, Mrs. De La Rocha, Mr. Rob Johnston, Mrs. Wendy Figueroa, Mrs. Danielle Sovine, Mrs. Yuri Nava, Michelle Krikora, valedictorian, Carissa Gann, valedictorian. Simran Brar, valedictorian. Michelle Bulos, valedictorian. Kylie Demschke, ASB president. And Dr. Rowe, the principal of Riverside Poly High School. Before we continue, we would like to have a moment of silence for Mr. Caudell, who unfortunately passed away this year. He is watching us from above. Thank you. As the senior class president, I am honored to address the class of 2018. 4 years ago, as we all gathered from different origins, we embarked upon a journey that would bring us together. We chose to create our own paths, but continued to remain united through a force that would only strengthen over time. Poly High School has given us the opportunities that we have sought and rewarded us in ways unimaginable. So I stand here today, grateful for the chance to acknowledge all that this experience has offered. We were given 4 years of growth. Poly has shaped us into the individuals that we aspired to be. The experiences and hardships we endured established a strength to persevere. We owe our motivation and drive to the expectations that the Poly community has instilled within us. We were given 4 years of love. We have created affectionate friendships that will continue to flourish through time. The network of people around us has made the journey more sustainable and encouraged personal success. I thank my loving best friends, Simran, Avelina, Karina, and Tyler, for the everlasting memories and emotional comfort through thick and thin. We were given 4 years of support. I would like to acknowledge the people that we come home to every day and listen to us when no one else does. No matter the circumstance, we are all loved by someone special in our lives. These support systems have given us the resilience to be the best people we can be. Words cannot express how appreciative I am for my family, mom, dad, Kamran, and Mateen, who have sacrificed so much for my well-being. We were given 4 years of learning. The educators at Poly have guided us with open arms and have presented us with the tools that we need to be successful. The individual connections we've developed with these influencers granted for lessons to be taught that are beyond the textbook. From my experience, I would like to thank Mr. Lira for teaching me how to reflect upon myself, Mrs. Dowdy for showing me the effects of a positive mindset, Mr. Orbitz for elaborating on the definition of hard work, and Coach Metalgen for reminding me of the importance of patience. We were given 4 years to remember. Poly has offered each and every one of us an experience that has led us to this very point. It has created our senior class into a united community that we must choose to acknowledge in the future. I hope that with the individual progression of each graduate here today, there will still be a remembrance of the times we've had together instilled in the back of our minds. Now that these 4 years have come to a close, we have developed a foundation for the years to come. As we turn the page onto a new chapter in our lives, we must embrace the past, learn from our mistakes, and strive to make a difference. Poly High School Class of 2018, I wish you all the best on this very special day today and always. Congratulations. Ladies and gentlemen, we are honored this year to have four valedictorians for the class of 2018. The first valedictorian we will hear from this evening is Michelle Krikora.
Good evening, honored guests, administration, teachers, family, friends, and especially the class of 2018. High school graduation marks the end of our adolescence and our reluctant first steps into adulthood. During this transition, while we look back fondly at our high school memories, we must also embrace the future and all that it can hold. We won't like everything about adulthood. Many of us have only felt a sheltered form of failure and have not felt the real weight of our mistakes. As playwright John Patrick Stanley said, "Youth disguises character. Actions have no visible consequences for a time, but choices leave their mark. Take care. You turn into your road." Are we prepared for this? Will we passively accept our own bad habits, or will we realize that sometimes loving yourself means doing the things we don't want to do? These are the things that will ultimately take away our stress and make us feel better about ourselves. What about mistakes? We can learn without mistakes, but the pain, the embarrassment of a real mistake has a way of making the lesson stick. Can we embrace that? And failure. Failure is to be expected. If we are afraid of failure, then we are not going to accomplish anything great, or much of anything at all. Daring to put ourselves out there in any way means accepting the possibility of rejection. But if we have the confidence and the self-love to embrace all these things and pursue our dreams anyway, then we'll be unstoppable. As Henry David Thoreau states, "Go confidently in the direction of your dreams. Live the life you have imagined." But let's not get ahead of ourselves. We need to pause and thank those who have paved our way. I would like to thank my peers for making these years at Poly High memorable, to say the least. My parents and family deserve the highest gratitude for the unending guidance and encouragement they have given me. Lastly, I would like to thank the faculty and staff at Poly, especially the ones that go above and beyond the call of duty, the Mr. Schillers of Poly, if you will. Thank you, and to the fellow classmates of 2018, all's left to say is congratulations.
I am pleased to introduce our next valedictorian of the evening, Carissa Gann.
Good evening, Poly High School staff and teachers, friends and family, and most importantly, my fellow graduates of the class of 2018. Take a moment, breathe it in, we're finally finished with high school. Winston Churchill once said, "If you're going through hell, keep going." Together we have survived math finals, senior capstones, and avoiding our persistent school supervisors. We have persevered, and now here we are at graduation. In this moment of success, we should look back on all the opportunities that have been afforded to us in our young lives, as well as all the people who helped make those opportunities possible. I would like to thank the teachers who inspired me to think beyond the classroom and push myself further than I thought I could go. I would like to thank my parents, family, and friends for their continuous support. Without them, I would not be standing here today. I would also like to thank the friend that told me to make my speech snappy. I actually thought about making it longer just to spite you, but your comment actually helped me realize how little there is left to say. 4 years ago, we stepped onto the Poly campus for the first time, wide-eyed and eager for the high school experience, and now here we are at our graduation, watching our final high school memories come to a close and our first steps into adulthood begin. For the first time, we will now have to make our own way. For many of us, these are the defining moments in our lives where we will be making some of our most important decisions. And with the grounding given to us by our parents, teachers, school, and community, we are ready to take these next steps without hesitation. We may occasionally stumble, but we will get back up and persevere. I am certain that each and every one of us has endured a number of hardships throughout these 4 years, and there will certainly be more to come, but I know that we can get through them all. We have learned to work hard, to collaborate, to communicate, and most importantly, how to overcome. Now we must apply those skills to the next phase of our lives, wherever they may take us. And no matter where we end up, there is a place in the world for all of us. Some will find that place with ease, and some will struggle. But remember, it is not the peak of your performance to be proud of. It is the struggle along the way that demonstrates true learning and growth. I look forward to taking this next together, where I know the future shines brightly for all of us. Class of 2018, thank you.
Next, I am honored to introduce my best friend, who has been with me through everything the past 4 years, and our next valedictorian, Simran Brar, who will address the senior class.
Thank you, Aria.
Good evening, graduates, friends, family, and administration. As we rejoice in this celebration, I can't help but think about all the memories, emotions, and time we have spent together leading up to this day. I'd like to start off by thanking the people who made the minutes tick by faster and the hardships more endurable. To my family, Mom, Dad, Sonia, Josh, and Bobby, thank you for putting up with my tense personality day in and day out. I love you guys more than anything. To my friends, Jasmine, Aria, Henry, Tyler, Isaac, and Avelina, thank you for hearing about my stressful days and for making my life that much more exciting. You guys are the best. To my teachers and mentors, Senora Soliman, Mr. Schiller, Mr. Booth, and Dr. Rowe, thank you for making me the person I am today. I owe it all to you. To the class of 2018, where do I even start? Through the good and the bad, we grew up together. From Friday Night Lights and becoming viral thanks to our very own Josh and Daniel, to procrastinating on a semester's full of work for one night, and avoiding and busting a mission to avoid the wrath of the seagulls, we've done it all. And when I say all, we've done it all, trust me. As we say goodbye to the past years, let's remember what we've learned. First, don't lose your voice. We've all made an impact here during our 4 years, and when we go out into the real world, remember that voice. Our generation can bring the change in the world that we want and need. Secondly, have fun. Find the thing that brings you joy and value it. After all, we've all learned that you only live once. Thirdly, stay true to yourself. There have been many times in high school where we've been tested both mentally and physically. Remember that no matter what the circumstances are, if you stay true to yourself, life will always work out for you at the end of it all. Just have faith. Lastly, remember that we all have a purpose. We were all destined to embark upon our individual paths, and I cannot express how excited I am to see all that we accomplish. Today, we start a new chapter in our lives, but the last journey isn't over. I know that as we move on, the class of 2018 will always be my family, and I will always be proud to say that I was and am a bear. So, class of 2018, as we move on, let us remember a few wise words from the greatest source of inspiration, Mr. Ayers' wall. Look towards the future, but not so much as to miss today. With that in mind, fellow graduates, congratulations, and here's to our future.
It is my privilege to introduce our final valedictorian of the evening, Michelle Bulios.
Good evening, parents, staff, administration, honored guests, soon-to-be graduates of the class of 2018, and most importantly, those who are struggling to stay awake during our speeches. First, thank you to God who has guided me and protected me every moment in my life, bringing me up to this point in time. Thank you to my family, especially my parents and my sister, who have loved their not-so-little mishmish during both her ups and her downs, and who inspire her to become a better person every day. Also, a quick shout-out to my Uncle Joe, who exactly 1 year ago predicted that I would be standing at this podium tonight. This one's for all of you. I've always felt like high school was a scooter ride. Entering freshman year was similar to taking your scooter out on the driveway for the first time. You're anxious and excited, believing that you can conquer the neighborhood while the sun is still shining. Sometimes you need an adult to watch you, but other times you insist, "I got this." As you keep scooting on into sophomore year, you're energized, but the day is getting warmer. All of a sudden, the neighborhood bully throws a rock at you. It's only one rock, but already cranky from the heat, you feel thrown off your game. Junior year. It's a hill you didn't even anticipate to be on your route. Your legs are heavy, your face is covered in sweat, your whole body is overheating. Sometimes you feel like you're slipping backwards. Other times you fall off the scooter completely. But in the midst of the misery, you might not realize that as you keep progressing through the hill, you're only moving up. By senior year, after all the rough experiences you've been through, you've mastered this scooter. Still, you need to find your way home. After all, the sun is setting on your ride. Then you hear someone calling your name. Ladies and gentlemen, today when we graduate, our names will be called out, much like our parents calling out for us to come home. For many of us, that home could be a college or an occupation, a new city or a new country, more friends or more family. It's time to put away that scooter and maybe upgrade to something new. Perhaps a car, a plane, or even a rocket. But before you go back home, you can't forget to thank your friendly neighbors who watched you, taught you, and pushed you. Thank you to the staff, teachers, administrators, and counselors who have supported all 590 of us, acting as a second set of helmets, knee pads, and navigators, putting us on the right track. While this ride may be over, the next chapter of our lives is a new day to conquer a new route. We, the class of 2018, can be proud that we have made it home. Tonight, I'm proud to be graduating from the legendary scooter ride of Pauley High School. Congratulations to the class of 2018. Thank you.
Thank you, Michelle. Ladies and gentlemen, it is my pleasure to introduce to you the Superintendent of Schools for the County of Riverside, Dr. Judy D. White.
Good evening. It is such an honor to be able to address the Pauley High School Bears. I would like to start by asking you a question. Have you thought about what happens in a minute? Every minute, 14,000 FaceTime calls are made. Every minute, 116 people get married. Every minute, 255 babies are born. Every minute, 205 million emails are sent. And every minute, McDonald's sells over 6,300 pounds of fries. But what happens in a minute is nothing compared to the 3 minutes that I'll be sharing with the class of 2018. I'm standing here as your Riverside County Superintendent to let you know that you are beautifully and wonderfully made. I want you to know that you are one of the brightest in our county. We have 34,000 seniors graduating across the county, but you, the Pauley High Bears, you guys are tenacious. I also want to thank you. You might say, why am I thanking you? I'm not just thanking you because you finished your course, but I want to say thank you in advance for what you're about to do. I am thanking you for being part of the woke generation. You, the Pauley High Bears, are socially aware. You believe in standing up for what is right. The woke generation will speak out against racism, sexism, classism, and violence. This woke generation is prepared to create a future of peace and harmony and not just turn their heads the other way when they see suffering and injustice. This woke generation will speak up. They know the words of Rabbi Cook that said, I speak not because I have the power to speak, but I speak because I do not have the power to remain silent. This woke generation embraces what Mother Teresa said when she reminded us to smile and to bring peace. Peace begins with a smile. If we have no peace, it is because we have forgotten that we belong to each other. This woke class will stay connected to their loved ones who sacrificed for them to have this high school experience. They will hold on to their faith and their values. They have heard the words of Drake, when he sang, "They wishing, they wishing, they wishing, I can't do this on my own." Class of 2018, as I look into your faces and smile, and you, I see you smiling back at me, and I hear you saying, "Dr. White, we got this." Simran, one of the speakers, she said, "I got this." I hear you saying, "Dr. White, you don't have to worry about the world that your grandchildren will grow up in, because we got this. And we will be the woke generation and let our actions speak louder than our words." I believe you because of your experience here at Poly High School. The Poly High experience has been filled with winning on the court, in the courthouse, on the field, in the classroom, with civic engagement and one of the best principals in the field. You have classmates like Jonathan Moreno, Victor Gaslam, Ayana Johnson, and Lorenzo Gibson. These are some people I met. And they have helped you and worked with you to excel in every data point. You got this. If I can say it in Spanish, lo tienes. If I said it in French, tu has. If I were to say it in German, du schaffst es. If I said it in Chinese, you got this, ni otega. If I said it in Swahili, una jambo hili, you got this. If I said it in Arabic, la kazat ali haza, you got this. It doesn't matter the language I speak, because you got this, class of 2018. You will succeed above the rest because you are a true bear. At Poly High School, you learn how to wrestle with the rare. Not fight with your hands or use weapons and such. You learn how to navigate your brain and accomplish so much. Your focus on college and at the same time high school, you have served your community and acquired so many tools. As you go to prestigious universities all over the land, remember to advocate for kindness and compassion. You are more than a conqueror. You will help all of us to be a conscientious example and a better society. Remember what you've learned, working as a team. Stay woke because you got this, class of 2018. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is my honor and privilege to introduce Mr. Brent Lee, board member of the Riverside Unified School District.
All right, good evening. For whom are you living? What would you do if you weren't afraid? What's your life's purpose? I was 29 years old, back in school working on my MBA at UCR, when my leadership professor, Dr. Caesar, posed this series of questions to our class. Now I realize that I am the last speaker and the only person between you, your diploma, and the celebration to follow. So I promise not to ask you to ponder these questions for too long, but give me 4 minutes and feel free to time me. So my professor went on to share that our lives are defined by the questions we are asking ourselves, especially life's big questions. I was newly married, about to be a father in the fall, and I was questioning my career and my purpose. I had been working in real estate since I had graduated from college, and I liked my job. I was good at it. But the greater success I was achieving in my career did not correlate to an increase in happiness or purpose. So when I look back, I realize I had been asking myself the wrong questions. What do I want to be when I grow up? How do I make a lot of money? Whose footsteps should I follow? These well-intended yet misguided questions brought me to a place that didn't provide fulfillment. So as I sat in class that day, I repeated those questions the professor had asked. Who am I living for? What would I do if I wasn't afraid? And what is my purpose? To be honest, I didn't know how to begin to answer these questions. Since I had finished high school and college, I was focused on earning a living. I hadn't thought about whom I was living for. That evening over dinner, my wife Anna had asked me about my day, and I shared with her the questions the professor posed. She jokingly told me that we were living for Wells Fargo until we paid our student loan off. So that evening, rather than hastily shoveling leftovers into our mouths and getting back to our work responsibilities, we plotted and we began to plan. We agreed we had to live for ourselves and for one another. And I know what you're thinking. It sounds selfish, right? Typical millennial. But think about it. If you're not living for yourself and the one that you love, how can you truly live and impact anybody else? When it came time to discuss the next question, what would I do if I wasn't afraid, we struggled. This question requires one to be vulnerable and to admit to fear. Now, a little bit of fear can be a good thing. A healthy dose of fear guides us to do the right thing. But an overdose of fear can cripple us, keep us stagnant, and prevent us from reaching our purpose. Don't allow fear to be the thief of purpose. Be fearless in your pursuit, lean in, even if you are unsure on where you will end up. Last, what is my purpose? I'm still trying to figure that out, but I'm trying to make progress. Meanwhile, I've attempted to make this question a little bit more approachable by breaking it up into a few basic questions to help answer the larger question. Consider asking yourself these questions first as you look for purpose. What do people appreciate you for? Not necessarily what are you good at. What problem do you want to solve? What activity brings you pure joy? The kind of activity that you would stay up late doing, whether you're getting paid or not. And what experience have you had in the past that you want to repeat? How did they make you feel? How do you experience that feeling again? Now, I wish I had started framing my decisions and actions around these questions when I graduated from Poly almost 20 years ago. So class of 2018, commencement is the celebration of a new beginning. No matter what your new beginning is, I encourage and challenge you to ask yourself these three guiding questions that help to define your life. Who are you living for? What would you do if you were not afraid? And what is your purpose? On behalf of the Riverside Unified School District and the Board of Education, congratulations, class of 2018.
Thank you, Mr. Lee. Ladies and gentlemen, it is my honor to introduce the principal of Poly High School, Dr. Michael Rowe.
All right, class of 2018, you've been waiting to hear this. It is time to certify you to receive your diplomas. Open, please. Mrs. Ibarra, it is my duty and pleasure to certify that the graduates sitting before you have met all the qualifications as set forth by the state of California and have satisfied all graduation requirements as established by the Board of Education and the Riverside Unified School District. I proudly present to you the graduating class of 2018.
Graduates, congratulations on your accomplishments. Riverside Unified School District is very proud of you. It gives me great honor and pleasure on behalf of the Board of Education of the Riverside Unified School District to accept the class of 2018. I ask at this time that they be awarded their diplomas. Congratulations.
Messiah Mia Galvez Abayan.
Kimberly Sandoval.
Fatima Abu Greer.
Halana Giselle Macame.
Mariana Guadalupe Acosta.
Lizbeth Mabel Macias.
Marilyn Giselle Acosta.
Matthew Sergio Magañas.
Christian Ivan Adame.
Adrian Magaña.
Ajaya Tiani Janae Adams.
Avelina Mayer.
Daniela Bianca Alarcón.
Tariq J. Majid Muhammad.
Isaac Albaran.
Kendall Michelle Mann.
Cameron B. Allman.
Natalie Sarah Mann.
Kobe Robert Alvarado.
Steve Monzo.
Selena Guadalupe Amaral Sagun.
Jackson Gray Merez.
Cecilia Lizette Ambriz Barajas.
Marvin David Merez.
Noah Amour.
Samelia Deola Malia Marshall.
Carter Richard Anderson.
Jasmine Alyssa Martinez.
Tyler Glenn Anderson.
Luz Guadalupe Martinez.
Samantha Michelle Andrews.
Shundine Marisol Martinez.
Eddie Anguiano.
Zachary Christopher Martinez.
Anissa Sarah Ansari.
Antoinette Martinez.
Jordan Shane Aplon.
Hallie B. Mason.
Shane Carter Aquarian.
Myra Alejandra Mata.
Marilyn Arce Velasquez.
Tori Elizabeth Metalgen.
Andrew Jacob Arenas.
Nicholas Dean Matsuoka.
Gerard Arienda.
Noah Dean Matsuoka.
Jacqueline Asensio.
Jared Shavin McConnell.
Isabel Ayala.
Tessa Nicole McCormick.
Sydney Gwendolyn Espitia.
Marcus Allen McCrary.
Nick Rivera Baeza.
Corey Thomas McGuire.
Nathaniel Baller.
Callie Lynn McKay.
Alana Naya Baird.
Bryce Robert McManigal.
Valeria Barajas Echeverria.
Caitlin Ann McManus.
Daniel Barbosa.
Colin James McVeigh.
Daniel Robert Barella.
Aaliyah Lizmarie Medina.
Tanner Barnes.
Monique Raylene Medina.
Lisbeth Barragan Ortiz.
Skylar Menchaca.
Julianne Christine Barroso.
Deshaun Travel Mendel.
Richmond Ray Derek Ubaldo Balon.
Lakitrick Jerome Mendel.
Valerie Susan Bell.
Stephen Lewis Mendez.
Gabriel Jurado Belmares.
Raul Mendoza.
Eileen Beltran.
Logan Isaiah Mercadeffi.
Kyle Garrison Bentley.
Alex Anthony Mirigildo.
Heidi Sarai Bernardino.
Lily Ella Michaud.
Timothy Bernardi.
Gregory James Michael.
Maxell Maureen Burney.
Jadelyn Talia Miles.
Javier Eduardo Betancourt.
Michael Miles.
Caleb Allen Blanchard.
Ashley Elizabeth Miller.
Michelle Mary Bulos.
Hannah Gabrielle Miller.
Kayla Elisa Braden.
Brianna Milligan.
Marley D. Brady.
Ryan A. Milligan.
Anna Michaela Brandt.
Ian Robert Miranda.
Simran Brar.
Alexander Molina.
Mariah Eileen Bright.
Valeria Yareli Monroy.
Christian Kane Briones.
Brianna Jennifer Montalbano.
Christina Marie Brodzinski.
Isaac Montalva.
Byron Henry Brooks.
Mark Anthony Montes.
Azalea Ty Silva Brown.
Raymond Flavio Monzon.
Carlton Samuel Brown.
Esther Moon.
Lauren Ashley Brown.
Parker Lewis Moore.
Rachel Eden Brown.
Andrew Valentino Morales.
Gianni Devon Browner.
Freddie Jr. Morales.
Shayu Monet Browner.
Jessica Marie Morales.
Emilise Lenore Brueger.
Julia Jasmine Morales.
Samuel Lee Brueger.
Carolina Marino.
John James Buchanan.
Isaias Marino.
Abigail Grace Burke.
Jonathan Albert Marino.
Andrew Ryan Burke.
Emily Marie Morning.
Manuel Bustos.
Londell Morris.
Lauren Ashley Bynum.
Jake Daniel Mowry.
Brandon Dakota Byrne.
Andrew Howard Mueller.
Yalixa Cabral Covarrubias.
Aaliyah M. Mullins.
Enedel Cabrera.
Spencer Chance Mullins.
Viviana Victoria Calderon.
Andrea Guadalupe Munoz.
Angelina Marie Calvillo.
Ileana Elisa Murguia.
Alejandra Calzada.
Levi Alexander Murtaugh.
Erica Malia Calzada.
Elizabeth Christina Navarro.
Fernando Campa Bedoya.
David Patrick Negretti.
Emilio David Campos.
Joanna Ruby Negretti.
Alexandra Cancino.
Rachel Scarlett Nicholson.
Ivan Cano.
Angelina Raylene Nieto.
Oscar Ivan Canovas.
Irisu Neves.
Karina Love Cantu.
Spencer Michael Nims.
Alexis Carbonell.
Andrew Norton.
John Ryan Cargando.
Valerie Ann Alina Nunez.
Daphne Carrillo Sanchez.
Ismael Ocampo Bolaños.
Brennan Ray Carnley.
Christian Alejandro Ochoa.
Alex Giovanni Carranza.
Jaime Alejandro Ochoa.
Ryan Carcaborough.
Lynette Evelyn Olea.
Noah Anthony Castaneda.
Shelby Drew Olson.
Cesar Castillo.
Donald Sonny O'Neill.
Wendy Castillo.
Kaylee Orovitz.
Alejandro Castro.
Daniela Ornelas.
Jesus Eduardo Lopez Castro.
Johnny Nicholas Orta.
Jacqueline Cedillo.
PJ Christopher Orr.
Selena Melina Ceja.
Anaí Ortiz.
Jasmine Lisette Celis.
Andrew Alfonso Ortiz.
Fabiola Cervantes Alvarez.
Anthony Ortiz.
Heather Chandler.
Dean Arthur Ortiz.
Long Tan Chow.
Ebony Ortiz.
Aaron R. Chavez.
Jennifer Nicole Ortiz.
Jacob Michael Chavez.
Guadalupe Osorio Macias.
Yu Tong Chen.
Heather Ann Otto.
Victoria Nicole Choriega.
Brandon Deepak Pamnani Hacha.
Miguel Cirilo Maldonado.
Gabriela Carmen Parada.
Lemuel Constable.
Tomas Parrish.
Andrew Cooper.
Manzi Zaish Patel.
Isaura Cordova.
Alexander Fabian Pedraza.
Cypress Julia Cornejo.
Monique Marie Parentoni.
Jacqueline Corona.
Adriana Perez.
Natalia Coronado.
Alfonso David Perez.
Ariadna Evelyn Cortez.
Anthony Brian Perez.
Olivia Cheyenne Cortez.
Dulce Estefania Perez.
Kaya Faye Costa.
Giselle Mariah Perez.
Frank Andrew Ray Cooper.
Greg Lara Perez.
Carla Paola Covarrubias.
Jonathan Manuel Perez.
Aaron Philip Crane.
Noah Anthony Perez.
Cody Fatima Crosby.
Vanessa Monique Perez.
Justin Daniel Cross.
Chase Erickson Perry.
Rachel Renee Crow.
Ellery Moon Peters.
Maya Elizabeth Cruz.
Andrew Joseph Peterson.
Raymond Anthony Cruz.
Cody Robert Frender.
Emily Elizabeth Daly.
Mariah Marie Pina.
Karina Damian.
Eileen Isabel Pinto.
Sophia Davis.
Deborah Drew Platt.
Annabelle Davis.
Aldwin Polo.
Lauren Elizabeth DeFrank.
Jenna Constance Presler.
Anthony Joseph DeSantiago.
Romeon Rashad Price.
Christian Charles DeGrood.
Gabriel Jericho Purcell.
Kaylee Jane DeHaro.
Ashley Marie Putnam.
Carl David Demke.
Andreas Quesada.
Kylie Demske.
Renee Serenity Quillen.
Miles Aiden Denholz.
McKenna Alexa Rabone.
Jack Deremiah.
Daisy Ramirez.
Jasmine Dalla.
Luis Felipe Ramirez.
Cade Diaz.
Viviana Delilah Ramirez.
Julio Diaz.
Cindy Michelle Ramirez Monterroso.
Claudia Diaz Gonzalez.
Zion Amani Raphael.
Kyle Chandler Dickens.
Jocelyn Marie Roston.
Sabrina Dominguez.
Thomas Wilfredo Revelo.
Madison Dory.
Aubrey Noel Raya.
Rebecca Elizabeth Dossier.
Paulina Guadalupe Razo D'Alba.
Jacob Michael Dowdy.
Rigoberto Josue Riconco.
Sabrina Brianne Dre.
Bailey Christopher Riddell.
Leo Alfred Dubois.
Chandler Claire Reed.
Eric Thomas DeRazzo.
Destiny Ruthann Reyes.
Trinity Lynn Dzvonik.
Kate Darlene Reyes.
Haley Nicole Ernest.
Luis Angel Reyes.
Megan Taylor Eastland.
Evan Alexander Richard.
Marissa Easley.
Mallory J. Richmond.
Antonio Echeverria.
Rebecca Annalisa Rico.
Ryan Patrick Egan Robbins.
Valeria Rios.
Jadira Enriquez.
Nicholas Christian Rock.
Bradley Eppinger.
Arlene Veronica Rodriguez.
Ella Nicole Erickson.
Monica Rodriguez.
Paolo Espejo.
Taylor David Rodriguez.
Alexander Espinoza.
Ivana Ray Roman.
Alondra Destiny Espinoza.
Christian Robert Romero.
Brandon Fajardo.
Louis Anthony Romero.
Mira Isabel Feliciano.
Ulysses Daniel Romero.
Joanna Fernandez Fuentes.
Misael Rosales Villapando.
Mauricio Fernando Andres.
Jocelyn Rosas.
Jacob Cristobal Farrell.
Cody Ethan Rose.
Yesenia Figueroa Ramirez.
Carissa Rose.
Amare Deshaun Flanagan.
Lakeje Ross.
Nathan Asher Flickinger.
Stella Grace Rue.
Leslie Flores.
Jasmine Jenny Ruiz.
Xavier Flores.
Nicole Shea Russo.
Montserrat Paola Flores Duarte.
Ethan Scott Sains.
Adam Gregory Foster.
Rolanda Precious Tavernaria Sofuto.
Gilbert Louis Fragoso.
Lizeth Guadalupe Salas.
Zaneth Ann Gabriel.
Celeste Alexis Saucedo.
Gustavo Gagliardi.
Karina Melissa Salgado Roman.
Cesar Alejandro Gallardo.
Zachary Isaiah Salmeron.
Isaiah Reyes Gallardo.
Eric Sanchez.
Christian Galvez.
Michaela Shea Sanchez.
Danielle Bernice Gamero.
Sophia Sky Sanchez.
Carissa Gann.
Lauren Amanda Sanders.
Avian Garcia.
Ramon Sandoval.
Eileen Garcia.
Ariana Justine Santana.
David Xavier Garcia.
Dane Kenna Santibanez.
Evelyn Garcia.
Kate Marcella Santoso.
Jacob Marin Garcia.
Gavin Sauceda.
Samantha Raylene Garcia.
Adam James Shaner.
Daniel Anthony Gaspar.
Stephen Charles Schlomer.
Victor Gastelum.
Bo Schwartz.
Brian James Geiger.
Cade Taylor Schwartz.
Brittany Sue Gibson.
Garrett Tyler Schwartz.
Justice Ethan Gilliam.
Anthony Noah Cedillo.
Lorenzo Rayshon Gibson.
Angelica Patricia Senna.
Anthony Nichelle Goins.
Emma Lee Sharp.
Matthew Alexander Gomez.
Elizabeth Carrie Marie Shaw.
Uriel Gomez Molina.
Aria Ali Sherifat.
Alan Gonzalez.
Jacob Shields.
Anissa Lisbeth Gonzalez.
Amy Leticia Cifuentes.
Genesis Andrea Gonzalez.
Andrew Isaiah Silva.
Jaime Raimundo Gonzalez.
Marie Teresa Simmons.
Leon Bernardo Gonzalez.
Claudia Ann Smith.
Maricela Rosa Gonzalez.
Connor Bernard Smith.
Nayeli Gonzalez.
David Anthony Smith.
Tanya Lisbeth Gonzalez.
Ryan Albert Smith.
Isabel Louise Gordon.
Manuel Solis.
Jewel Elizabeth Grajeda.
Anissa Rosa Solis.
Nathania Granados.
Crystal Madison Solis.
Marina Elizabeth Gray Rosas.
Melissa Soria.
Caden Vance Green.
Nathan Kai Sosinski.
Justin Greer.
Victoria Amberly Soto.
Sydney Jordan Greer.
Andrew Roman Stekovich.
Carissa Lynn Griffith.
Daniel Stitch.
Michael James Grilly Jr.
Charles Robert Street III.
Giselle Gladys Guerrero.
Mason Edward Strickland.
Gavin Liam Gully.
Trevor Swink.
Brian Guzman.
Habib Fuad Swice.
Sylvia Shigay Hakamori.
Cameron Saeed.
Eugene Nikolai Alcon.
Sean Wyatt Tanner.
Jesse Juan Carlos Hall.
Adrian Tarango.
Grace Ann Holliday.
Samantha Leanne Taylor.
Robert Riley Hammond.
Tangela Danielle Thomas.
Julian Hardina Hamner.
Tatiana Andrea Thompson.
Emily Brianne Harold.
Alyssa Tidwell.
Kaya Rain Harrell.
David Wayne Tidwell.
Sabre Jonte Harris.
Brendan Toma.
Gabriella Alisa Harrison.
Giselle Torres.
Ahmed Mohammed Amin Hassan.
Jesus Torres.
Jasmine Simone Hangry.
Jose Ramon Torres.
McKenna Marley Henry.
Savannah Allison Torres.
Blanca Alejandra Hernandez.
Shakira Jaylene Townsend.
Fabian Hernandez.
Sonali Turner.
Gwyneth Natalie Hernandez.
Jeanette Urina.
Ruben Sebastian Hernandez.
Giselle Uribe.
Hector Alex Herrera.
Michael Utterback.
Tyler Herrera Nickel.
Jason Ryan Valenzuela.
Ilse Paola Hinojosa.
Sarah Valenzuela.
Lacey Eileen Holmes.
Vanessa Valtzar Garcia.
Joshua Robert Holtz.
Andres Guillermo Varela.
Paige Deanne Hosen.
Kristen Nicole Vargas.
Demetrius Houston.
Jesse Vasquez.
Jose Huerta.
Nev Marie Vasquez.
David Huff.
Patricia Lynn Velasco.
Andrew James Hunt.
Ruben Jr. Velasco.
Haley Hunt.
Citlali Velasquez.
Evan Ortega Hunter.
Francisco Javier Velasquez.
Jacqueline Elizabeth Hurtado.
Raul Veliz.
Kalia Lynn Ibarra.
Madeline Verdin.
Julia Risa Inaba.
Yesenia Vergara.
Bryce Inman.
Isael Adam Vertigan.
Yisak Isak.
Evan James Vegras.
Joseph Isararas.
Andrea Liliana Vegueras.
Didier Joa Sabeth Jacinto.
Melissa Elizabeth Viramontes.
Jonathan Porter Jenkins.
Valerie Yvette Ward.
Marvin Jesus Mateo.
Isabel Washington.
Anna Lee Jimenez.
Jared Terrell Watson.
Crystal Alexis Jimenez.
Amelia Page Waters.
Ingrid Bethel Jimenez Salas.
Andrea Nicole Wayne.
Celeste Marlene Johansson.
Logan Page Webb.
Alyssa Marie Johnson.
Eli Weber.
Ayana Johnson.
John Christopher Wegland.
Isabel Renee Johnson.
Ashley Suzanne Welty.
Alexis Danielle Jones.
Mackenzie Shea Westover.
Colette Ronnie Lee Jones.
Brennan Neil Wiley.
Jasmine Nicole Jordan.
Stephen Anthony Williams.
Lucas Juarez.
Kayla Wilson.
Nicholas Edward Judd.
Noah Dwayne Wolf.
Amanda Nicole Canoes.
Sydney Wright.
Daryl Jonathan Kasinger.
Sing Ting Wu.
Sydney Marie Elaine Kiefer.
Desiree Lynn Wiles.
Kevin Dylan Kirsten.
Hannah Noelle Yarbrough.
Michelle Polly Krikora.
Melise Alexandra Yildiz.
Henry Charles Krieger.
Darren Kyle Johan.
Tobin Scott Kund.
Jordan Alexis Young.
Michael Anthony Lamas.
Juan Zamora.
Madison Lampkin.
Mariah Marie Zamora.
DeVay Cortland Lang.
Devin Isaiah Zaragoza.
Victor Lara Cosio.
Angel Sarate.
Julia Laviera.
Edith Citlali Zuniga.
Sophia Ann Lazarus.
Precious Lisa Marie Zuniga.
Noah Lee. David Lemke. Jocelyn Leon. Jordan Leon Salazar. Connor Duke Lesh. Yingxi Lixing. Trinity Darlene Long. Annabelle Guadalupe Lopez. Jonathan Lopez. Jose Alfredo Lopez. Mario Andres Lopez. Raymond Israel Lopez. Sergio Lopez. Geraldi Miriam Lopez. Miguel Jr. Lua. Kimberly Areli Lucero. April Ruth Luis. Monica Lupe Luis. Natasha Alexa Luna.
Keisha Monique Lusk.
And now we will hear from Poly Band with the alma mater. Official completion of high school. If you ever forget which side your tassel goes on, remember that you wear it on the left over your heart after you graduate to remind you of the journey we have taken here at Poly High School. Before we turn our tassels, one important reminder. We will have a recessional line to exit, and graduates can reunite with their guests behind the home bleachers on the baseball fields. If you are seated on the field, you will be allowed to follow the graduates out after the last sign has exited. Now, class of 2018, please move your tassel from the right to the left. Congratulations, class of 2018, we have officially graduated.